Hey, it's me again, and we're going to be doing Zelda Adventure. It's an adventure craft map. Played a little bit of it just today, and I played it when it was first released. Or around when it was first released. Or a little after it was first released, I mean. So we got a cutscene and they start walking.
Link! Help me! Creeper. Hey, listen!
I'm trying to hit Navi, just so you know. Didn't work. Okay, so we've got our others. We have some magic powder and nothing else. And a map. Actually, I'll check that map. Okay, that's where we get some. Okay, so if we no clip through our house, we are at a snow area. That's a I can only sleep at night. Let's just put this map away. I'll check on that periodically. I'm getting a slight amount of that, but it's nothing I can't deal with. I've actually set priorities, so I can actually play this really well. Because AdventureCraft usually lags like a boss in my computer. But then it's not good. So let's go. Ow, my legs. I just broke my ankle. So let's go for the cave. Stinched guru, take this. The music sometimes bugs out, not constantly. Okay, I don't want that to be in my offhand. So I'm just gonna break some of this, get some monies. Okay. Oh no, mama. You got the cookie, so. Okay, these aren't giving me money, so no. Yeah, I was playing this a little bit earlier, and I actually got money by going around, like, this or something. Yeah, I heard that sound, and that happened. Oh. It's like rolling into a tree, I see. It's cool, I guess. Flower. Die, flower. Flowers are indestructible. Oh well. Continue, I have no idea what that's for. Okay, that's bumble dirt. Very weird, this is the signs of Dungeon 1. I've seen the signs already because I got in Dungeon 1 and then I somehow screwed Dungeon 1 up. It's not a very long dungeon to get through simply, but I just somehow messed it up. It just didn't work. Okay, I got it. Slime ball. Die you! Last time I got a heart. By last time I mean that I was just playing Screw That and decided I should let's play this. Because I can. There was no reason to. This actually has higher ratings than one of the levels that the creator made. Gotta be good. Yeah, I love how if you just walk into a tree, it makes you try to roll into it. That's pretty cool. I was like, what was that sound at first? dungeon 1. So that opens. You can just keep it. That eye is staring into my soul. Let's go. Oh, Jesus Christ. It scared me. Hello, Mr. Astley. Hello. See me? Have fun there. I got a little past this area. And by that I mean quite a bit past this area. Okay, before I fall down there, I'm gonna go in this room. Which has a baby slime. No, I'm just gonna let him live. He didn't do anything wrong. I lied! He did so much wrong. In this room, I can't get across to there. That's not even open, so... Geronimo! Something about at the bottom of here. So let's go. Floor negative one. Oh, my stick is on fire. It is a stone hoe. And I just... What just happened? Is there fire? There's a torch there. Oh man, that's different. I didn't know that. This is the first time I played, that didn't happen. How you... Okay, so I can't do anything right yet. Well, close enough. I almost made it. That happened again. I will not go down without a fight. Oh, come on! I was close enough. I found the spikes, and then he found the spikes. I was close enough to a fight for me. I win! I'm insane! Okay, up the stairs. One second. Sorry about that. Surgery wanted to show me that our friend that was in the swimming challenge is over. Which is awesome. Ish. Because right now I can't be bugged because I'm recording, so I don't really care. Okay. I'm gonna take care of the big slimes first, like I did last time, because I don't want to be completely derped up by the big slimes while I'm trying to kill little slimes. That's just not getting my priority straight. I'm doing a spin attack right now, just if you couldn't tell. It wasn't a very good spin attack, but it was close enough. Yeah. I think there are three waves. Yeah, from the last wave. So. Oh no, he's got a Kikiri sword. It must be my long lost brother! For Link! Mom was good with names. Oh, yes, right. Hi, Mr. Astley. Die, you smug living son of a bitch! Hello, Mr. Astley. That's a very nice cell you have there. I was tempted to just break it, go into debug mode and break it, and be like, it'd be a shame if anything would have happened to it. Okay, let's get more sticks though, cause I need some. I wonder if I can just come back and get a lot more sticks. I don't think so, but I'm gonna try. See, this is new. When I first played, this room didn't even exist. There's certainly a way to light the torch. Yeah, it's by fire. Why am I over here? There was no save point anywhere there. Seriously. That's a very nice sound you have there. Be a shame if anything were to happen to it. Hammer. I'll get rid of it in a second. Be a shame if anything would happen to it. Don't blow up! That's a very nice sound you have there, you make there. It'd be a shame if anything would happen to it. Well, that was fun. I'm genuinely shocked that there are no save points between there, though. I'm just glad these are the slimes that can't hurt me. Use the decker stick on the door! I just got back here, Navi! Shut up! I can get more though. It's your fault for not letting me save. I just blamed just a slime. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's a save block here. And I just missed it completely. There is no save. It's not my job to add a save though. I'm not going to, because they're gonna be like, you're a cheater. The only reason I actually did that was because I'm going to separate these. There's only one burns. Okay, I've got time to do this. Jump. Okay. Jump. 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 No. Fail. Okay, I'm just gonna. I don't want to have to do this again. Yeah, there were four. It'd be a shame if anything would happen to it. Yes! Thank you, Mr. Astley. I probably should fix that. I'm not going to. It's his fault for adding a creeper in there. It's not my fault that I wanted to release a creeper so I could. Okay, you know that feeling where, you know, you see a creeper in the cage and you're just like, I'm gonna release that creeper. Is that just me? Hope it's not just me. That'd be very weird if it was just me. But I am, in fact, a very weird person, so probably it's just me. I despise creepers with a passion. Okay, I lost a stone now. why can't you put a save point? I'm just tempted to. Highest priority is Mr. Astley right there. Okay, never mind. Highest priority is not Mr. Astley anymore. There really should be a save point there, though.
Nose!
I wasn't fast enough.
Oh no!
I'm just adding save blocks there. I know it's cheating. I don't give a shit. Mr. Astley, come over here. He drops magic powder. I'll keep that in mind. Creepers use magic to explode the night. Oh, they're hurting me now. I have sneezes. Okay. Debug. I didn't mean to hit that. That's setting. Wrong button. Slaps the music. That's pretty cool. Six. I don't want to know what's here. It's probably near the beginning, isn't it? Okay. I need to know where the... locks their help on. That's F7. That's F8 should be doing that. It's not. Oh, can we click inside or something? Oh, there we go. Didn't recognize I was here. There's a chest. I need to save blocks. Push both. Where's the save? I don't think it's spawn, is it? Is it a spawn block that does that? I guess it is. Wrong way. I guess it is a spawn block. I just wonder if there's one just for saving. I guess it is spawn points. I will place one. Well, it works though. Yeah, Gary, I think, Gary, this small chance you are watching this, you probably should fix that. Add a spawn there. Because this is irritating. Because I was irritated having to go back. Just to go back through all of that. Aha! I almost made that! Why can't I... Okay, apparently I can't have an object in the last part of my inventory. Something gonna last me the whole trip, I knew it. I almost made it again. Probably didn't know I was close enough. Jump. Okay, jump. 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 No! I could have made that too! For you meddling kids and your pesky mutt dog thing that talks because of radiation poisoning. Run, no! Fail. Let's go get more. I have two more.
No! No! Just throw it away! Ooh, let's go! No! I have to get more!
I'm about to cheat and do this. I'm seriously almost done buying this. This is seriously more effort than it's worth, isn't it? I can't do it this time, I'm just cheating. Again. How was I supposed to know this was that? Why did they both light on fire? Minecraft sign. Throw that down the pit and it'll never have existed, see? Is that so bad? I could just walk across that. I could have walked across that whole time. There was no spot of anything. No more cheating during this let's play, unless of course I'm just stuck, or I think Gary should have added a spawn point or something, and I add one because I think he needs one. Okay. Yeah, like that. There were all those times I would have had to just walk through. All the way back. But I don't anymore. I'm awesome. Except my bowels. Ow. Whoa, Mr. Spider. Whoa, why am I not slashing? Oh, God. I somehow changed my sword so it wasn't my offhand. This again. Irritating! Zero potatoing. How do I get over there? Do I just use the various vines that are hanging from the roof? I'll try. I tried. That's definitely not what you're supposed to do. Jump from there to there. It was worth a shot. I need some help. Son of a bitch! Wasn't that a beautiful song? Well, this is fun, isn't it? I mean, it's a good map, obviously. I think so, and a lot of other people think so. It's got higher ratings than one of the creators on maps. So yeah, this is pretty awesome. Sorry for being so quiet, I'm just trying to focus. No, I'm just gonna pause it until I get this right, so I'll be back. Finally got up here. Let's see what's in here. Wrong button. A blue ruby. A blue ruby. Seriously? Seriously? I did that for a blue ruby. Do you ever just want to strangle people who, like, make things like that? Just, like, make maps and then they make you do all that for a blue ruby. Tell you the truth, I knew that was a blue ruby because before I recorded, I cheated. See if it was in there, see if it was need to get it later. Because I couldn't get up there any way possible, and I just got the blue ruby. I love boss music in all video games. Okay, you guys wanna go? No, back up, idiot. Okay, for a second I thought I hit. How's my... I wonder if this was on very far. That explains some of my trouble. One second. Sorry about that. That was my cousin trying to tell me a story that she was telling me earlier that I didn't want to hear at all, and I still don't want to hear because it is the longest story in the world. Strafe these guys! This game doesn't need more varieties of zombies, okay? It's perfect with just normal zombies. It doesn't need sword skeletons that do the exact same thing as zombies. Okay. I'm gonna kill the last one right over here. They're gonna spawn on the far side. Like super far, like zombies. See, it's easier when there's just one of them. Oh, sorry, another interruption. slime has red eyes. Kind of cool. Ow. I'm just gonna stay right here and just mash this button. What are those? Green chew jellies. Can I eat it? I can. I just like eating 20 green chew jellies. Okay, more like 5. They did nothing to me. That's gotta be the coolest thing I've ever done in my life. Just like, not really. Well, I think that's as good a place to end this episode. So I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.